All right, guys, this is the final part of the achievement guide. I'm not going to talk very much in this video. All I can tell you is open up a new spreadsheet of the one I've been linking to you. We're going to start it new because all we're going to be doing is checking off rings for New Game Plus and New Game Plus Plus. But what you want to do is make sure you get the Havel's ring and Silver Cat ring in this playthrough. Also, we'll be doing a different ending for each playthrough for the achievements. Anyways, enjoy the video, and I hope it's an easy guide. So this is the first step to getting the Silver Cat ring. Basically, all you need to do is talk to Henri and Horace. After that, just follow the guide and I'll see you at the next step. Alright, for step 2 of getting the Silver Cat ring, we're gonna go to the Firelink Shrine and Cirrus will be there. All you need to do is talk to her and exhaust her dialogue. After you've gotten the Wolf Ring, follow my path to get the Dream Chaser's Ashes. This will be for step 3 of the Silver Cat Ring. We'll also be killing the demon on the bridge to get Havel's Ring. All right, step four to getting the Silver Cat ring is to give the Dream Chaser's ashes to the Handmaid. After that, reload the Firelink Shrine and exhaust Sirius's dialogue. After that, you can also go to the Soul Transposition and give the Demon Soul over to get the Havel's ring. Alright, the final step to getting the Silver Cat ring is to come to this bonfire here, kill the Sullivan Beast. After that, make sure you're embered, or you might not have to be, and you can go to Sirius's sign on the ground, as you'll see coming up, and she'll basically summon you into her world, and you just help her kill the foe, and then you'll get the Silver Cat ring by going back to the Firelink Shrine and exhausting her dialogue. Alright, like I just said, after you've killed the foe, come back to the Firelink Shrine and exhaust Sirius's dialogue, and she'll give you the Silver Cat ring. Alright, so this part was kind of edited sloppily, so basically when you enter the Firelink Shrine in the Untended Graves, go to the right where Irina of Carium usually is, the lady that sells the miracles. I went to the left and kind of went all over the place, but you want to go to the right, get the Eyes of the Firekeeper, and we're going to use that to get one of the endings of this game and also the achievement.
CLM on the beat.
After you've gotten the Eyes of the Firekeeper and the Ring of Steel Protection plus one, go back to the Firelink Shrine and give the Eyes of the Firekeeper to her.
of CLM on the beat.
Alright, we've gotten all the rings in New Game Plus, now just kill the Soul of Cinder and follow what I do afterwards for the other ending and another achievement. After that, you're good to go ahead and go into New Game Plus. Just make sure you look at the checklist and see that you've gotten all the rings necessary. That'll be it, guys. New Game Plus is in the second part of this video, so there is no other video after this.
The first flame quickly fades. Darkness will shortly settle. But one day, tiny flames will dance across the darkness. Like embers linked by Lord's Pass. Ashen One. Hearest thou my voice still?
Alright, after you've gotten all the rings for New Game Plus Plus, just kill the Soul of Cinder, and all you have to do is sit at the bonfire. Make sure you don't have 8 Dark Sigils, otherwise that'll do the Lord of Hollows ending. You just want to sit there, and I forgot what the ending was called, but that's basically it, guys. This is your 100% achievement guide. Thanks for watching all the way through. Leave a like if you found it helpful, and I'll see you later. Peace.